This morning in my inbox, there was a message from Santa Claus, and Santa Claus had a question about using a teleprompter with his Logitech camera. And so I thought I would not only explain it to him, but also to anyone else on the internet who might need help with this. So the specific problem that he was having was that he uses a wide-angle lens to be able to show his workshop and show all the toys. And he wanted to be able to read from a teleprompter. But with a wide-angle lens inside a teleprompter, you usually see the sides of a teleprompter. If you're using a physical teleprompter, or you see the bottom of the teleprompter. And so that is a problem. So the solution that I am going to share with you and Santa is to use to kind of get rid of the entire hardware of the teleprompter and solely use software for this purpose. So there is my favorite solution, and then there's the maybe higher quality video solution that I'm recommending to Santa. So I am actually using the eye contact camera right now. And what this would allow you to do is it folds down the camera in front of either your script or if you're talking to someone on Zoom. The beauty of the eye contact camera is that it works live. So if you're having a video call or something like that, it works for that. And it also can be used for recorded YouTube or Vimeo videos. The problem with the eye contact camera is it's not the best quality camera. So what Santa wanted was a higher quality camera. So he has a more expensive Logitech camera. So I'm going to show you how to do this with a Logitech camera, something that has the wide angle, using solely software on your computer. Here it is. Here's the message from Santa that came in this morning, and we're going to go to use a software called VEED IO. Here we are. This is my workspace. This is about $25 a month to use this software, but it has all sorts of features, including the really big one, which is the eye contact correction. The idea here is that if you're reading a script, your eyes are moving back and forth and not looking at the camera. They're not looking into the eyes of the person who's watching the video. So that's very important. This software has that capability of correcting your eyes. When your eyes are moving around, it will bring them back to the camera. Very cool. There's only a couple of softwares like this on the internet, but it will also do editing. It'll do avatars. It has a lot of different options in it. But what we're going to do is go to the record video option, and you can record your screen. You can record slides. You can record audio. We're going to go to just the camera. Let's go through this just across the screen. So we can choose the camera in the lower left. You can see it's the 925E. Choose your microphone. If you'd like to do a screen share into your recording, you have those options here. And you also have a teleprompter option, which I really like. So let's head over here. I'm going to actually, in my notepad, I have saved this script. So let me copy this over and paste it in here. Okay, so you can see here, I also like to have one or maybe even two blank lines at the beginning. It gives me a little more flexibility because as soon as I hit the record button, this is going to start to scroll. I want to give myself a little bit of time to get ready. And I want to start with a smile, ideally. Now let's go across the bottom here. We can set the speed. I know that I like it to be really slow. Even though I talk fast, I don't know who could talk this fast. So you essentially go back and forth between the snail and the rabbit, if you want to speak really, really fast. We can also change here the size of the text to a smaller size. Looks like we can do bigger size, but this looks like maybe it's the smallest size available. And let's click done, because we've set all our settings the way we can. And now what I like to do actually is change this to a external window and move it over underneath the camera. So this just allows the text to get a little bit higher up on your screen, and that works better for the eye contact. So once you've got everything set the way you want, as I mentioned, and when I hit record, I'm going to take a deep breath, I'm going to smile, and then I will start with reading this. So, but actually, when I click this record button, it's going to hide that window. I'll click the record, and then I'll come back to that window in a second. So let's go ahead and do that. This is a test of the VEED.io software for teleprompting and eye contact correction. I also like the SpeakFlow software, which is a teleprompter software that will scroll the text as you speak it. With VEED.io, it scrolls at a constant speed. SpeakFlow will also save your scripts. And when you're done, just come back over here and click stop. I love it when I look like that on camera. There we go. Let me get that off the screen. Okay, so now you've got your recording done. So now you see on the bottom of the screen that there are these magic tools, and this is where you correct the eye contact. So let's click on that, let it process. You can also clean up the audio, which I like because I heard some noise from my dog in the background a little bit. Okay, so we are good. And now you can see here.
This is a test of the VEED.io software for teleprompting.
It looks like I am looking at the camera. If I go back into the magic tools and I turn off eye contact and play that again.
This is a test of the VEED.io software for
teleprompting. You can see that I'm clearly not looking at the camera. So we'll turn that back on. And then what we're going to do is we're going to edit this video because we've got that stupid look on my face and a little bit at the end. And editing is pretty easy here. What you can see here with this dark blue, this is the volume. So as I'm speaking, as I'm not speaking, there's nothing there.
This is a test of the VEED.io software.
And as the playhead goes across that, it shows me that's when I'm speaking. So we can pull that playhead back, find a spot where I'm looking at the camera and smiling. There we go, perfect. And now I'm gonna move this orange line over. And then same thing on the end. This is the spot where I finish. There we go. And before I reach over to push the stop button and start talking to you guys, I'm gonna pull that orange line over from the right-hand side. There we go, that's good. And then I'm gonna pull this whole thing over to the left. So that's where it starts. It'll cut off the end. Otherwise, you're gonna end up with a big black space at the beginning. So here it is, looks good. This is also where you can turn on eye contact. You can remove the background. This is kind of a cool feature. Let's just let you see what that looks like. So if you wanted to put in a different background, you could. You could have it automatically remove silences. There's a lot of things that you can do with this software. But now that we're happy with that video, you'll go up here and click done. And then you can set the quality standards here. So you could just go to HD. If you want to go to a higher quality standard, you have to pay more than what I'm paying. I'm paying $25 a month. You can pay more and get higher quality, but HD is pretty good. What I really like to do is actually go over here to the right and set a custom, because I can go and say, I want the highest quality, I want the compression to be higher quality, and then I want the maximum resolution that I can get. And then I'm gonna click export the video, and I'll leave the frame rate at 30. Now, what this will do is this will export it to the VEED.io website, and so you could share it from here and people will come to the VEED.io website to watch the video. That is an option, but what I like to do is put my videos on YouTube or Vimeo, and so we're going to export it from here at this point, and so click the download button. And then you have the option of downloading the video plus the audio or an animated GIF. So let's go with the video plus the audio. I'm going to just save this somewhere on my hard drive. And then if you open this and open this, you can see here.
This is a test of the VEED.io software for teleprompting.
I've got good eye contact going on. And yeah, the quality has gone down just a little bit because it's gone through processing, through editing and whatnot. So it's not the same as what comes out of the camera, but it is a pretty damn good option for getting that eye contact without having the expense of the hardware, being able to use whatever camera you want because you've got something that might be too wide for a teleprompter hardware. So hopefully this has helped you. There are links down below to everything I've talked about, and they are affiliate links. So we're gonna have the eye contact camera, the one I'm using right now to record this. We'll have the VEED.io and also the SpeakFlow software. And what I'm recording this entire process in is called ScreenFlow. So if you wanna make a tutorial video like this, ScreenFlow is an option. Of course, I could have done this in VEED, but I was making a video about VEED, and you can't use VEED to record while you're making a video about it. So hopefully this was helpful. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it, and hopefully Santa has everything he needs to continue on his merry journey.